Very good morning to all my dear children. How are you children? I hope you all are safe. Children, in today's session, we will start our lesson number 5, flowchart. So, in today's session, we will see what is algorithms and flowcharts. So, let's start. So, children, first, we will see what Toggle and Goggle says. Hi Goggle, what's up? Hi Toggle, my maths teacher has asked me to write down the steps to solve a profit and loss problem. Toggle, so you have to form an algorithm. Algorithm? What is that? Well, an algorithm helps us to a task by breaking it up into a number of steps. Oh, is that all? Well, that is what it basically means. Let us learn more about it. You all are going to school. But do you know the steps to follow to go to the school? So first step is get up early in the morning. Then brush your teeth and freshen up. Then take a bath. Dress yourself up in school uniform. Eat your breakfast. Take your school bag, lunch box and water bottle. And go to the bus stop to board your school bus. So children, this is the steps to go to from home to school. So this is the fixed steps you follow every day to go to the school. So this is, we can say, the algorithm. In computing, a set of instructions is carried out by the computer to arrive at a specific result. A computer program is performed of several set of instructions, or it is called as an algorithm. So an algorithm is a set of instructions that should be followed to perform a specific task. An algorithm can be defined as a finite set of instructions. An algorithm is written in a computer language is called a computer program or a simply program. Algorithm is used to show and understand the steps of performing a particular task. For example, if I taking a addition of two numbers, so I have written down the four steps for that program, such as take a two numbers, do the addition and display the results. These are the steps and these are the oral steps, but that steps we have written down through the algorithm. And also we use a flowchart to explain how that program is work. So now we will see what is a flowchart. A flowchart is a diagrammatic representation of an algorithm or a program. It is called a flowchart since it charts the flow of program. It shows or it explains the flow of program. How we will draw a flowchart and how it is works. The flow in the flowchart technique, each operation is represented by a specific geometrical symbol. These flowchart symbols are connected by flow lines to show the sequence of operations. So now we will see one by one each symbol. So first flowchart symbol is rounded rectangle. It is used for start and stop the program. What is the purpose of rounded rectangle? It is used at the beginning and end of the flowchart to indicate start and end of program. second one rectangle. It is known as process. It is used to indicate process or actions. Third one, parallelogram. It is known as input and output, and it is used to indicate input and output of a program. Fourth one, diamond, means decision box, and it is used in situation which demands one to choose either yes or no. And last one is arrow lines, that is a flow lines, and it is used to show the flow of logic in a flow chart. The flow lines determine the next step to be taken after the current step is completed. So children, here we have completed what is the algorithm, flow charts, and the symbols which is used to draw a flow chart. Children, here we come to the end of this session. In the next session, we will see rules of creating flow chart and how to draw a flow chart. Thank you. Stay home, stay safe.